friend. I remember standing at my daddy's bedside, and the tears filled up the wrinkles on his face. As I held his withered hand, he smiled and whispered, "Son, I'm going to live in a better place, and I'll have eyes that will never fill with teardrops. I'll have legs that will never ache with pain, and I'll have hands that will never age and wither, and a heart that will never break again." So we shall live forevermore, and there are mansions in construction for